Hey guys, this is RustyWater6, and this is part 1 of my Biosphere mod Let's Play. Well, enjoy. Hey YouTube, this is RustyWater6, and this is going to be my Let's Play the Biosphere mod for Minecraft. And so, yeah, let's jump into that right now. Create a new world. This mod is made from Rizagumi. And it changes some of the properties in the level spawning, level rendering, whatever it's called. And it makes, like, glass domed areas, and then, like, they have ground underneath them. And it looks like I spawned in snowy biome. Great. But yeah, see, it's all encased in glass. Then there's just regular ground underneath it. Then there's walkways to different biospheres, and they each have, like, a different biome. I've seen nether biomes, I've seen snowy biomes, I've seen a whole bunch of biomes. Then there's these little planets off to the sides that have resources in them. You can see I see gold and coal and redstone. This one's just like flat, grassy biome. And there's some coal right there. So let's not try to stray too far from our spawn point quite yet. Yeah. Just thought this would be something interesting to do. I don't really see that many videos on YouTube of this, so might as well try it. I mean, it seemed pretty cool to me. Kinda strange how the walkway spawned, though. That's a little strange. Looks like there's regular trees over in this biome to the right. So I think we'll probably set up base there. I think we'll grab some wood from here first. Oh yeah, I did delete my bin or something, and then I had to reinstall it. And so I have to re-get all the achievements, which doesn't really matter. It should have its own separate folder for achievements, but whatever. Can't quite reach it. Okay then. Let's head over to here. See what's going on over here. That one's got a big chunk out of it. Moo. This one's nice and big, but it's all slanted. And this has got plenty of farm animals, though. That's good. Piggy. And sheep. Let's head over here. That one has a huge hole in it. That's a huge biome. Maybe I'll go check out that one. I think maybe I'll just set up shop in that very flat biome. That's nice. Flatness. And my difficulty right now is on normal, as you can see. So yes, I think I'll just start here and get a wooden pick and start getting a ton of wood to build a house and stuff, and mine some stone, and I don't know why I'm doing that the hard way. Why did I just make a chest? I don't know. I could use it later, I guess. I wasn't thinking. Got one of them. And one of them. Come here. Okay then, let's get some wood. samplings. And there's one, two. There's gonna be more in here. There's a third. Any more? Whatever. Okay, so I guess let's go head down to this biome and we're gonna set up our house there, or my house. This is gonna be interesting. Oh my god, so many pigs. I don't need your pork yet, though. I will soon enough. Grab this coal. That's gonna bug me, but whatever. I need some more wood from over here before I can make a little hut. They'll have torches. And those are a really short tree. Normally they're pretty tall. And so, yeah. How about them Yankees? I don't really know what to talk about right now, I guess. I mean, hey, I'm doing a Let's Play of a mod. It's not like anybody hasn't done that before. So yeah. Oh, what to talk about? Channel status? Yeah, I guess I could talk about I'm experiencing new growth in my channel, which I'm very excited about. I have a total of 10 subscribers now. And I am just got a text on my phone. Yeah, so I'll have to get that in a moment. That's an interesting looking. They have some really cool looking forest biome or snowy biome trees. They have some pretty cool looking snowy biome trees. So yeah, I think we're just gonna head over here and set up base and oh my god, that's a big lava pool. I'm gonna have to go check that out sometime. First things first, fix this hole. You can never tell it was ever there. Don't need that. And animals. That's gonna be interesting. Okay, let's make some torches. Oh, sorry, I was yawning. Okay. Let's get some wood out of all this. Well, I was used to Terraria where you could just right-click and hold and it would make a ton of wood for you. Make a ton of whatever you wanted to make in mass quantities. So yeah, I guess let's start a little base going here. Here, monsters. Small little thing for now. look weird. There we go. I hear zombies. I'm gonna have to go take care of those. To get enough supplies. Oh god, what am I gonna get sand from? To make windows. Who knows? Might have to make a little quick shelter. Don't think I'm gonna have enough resources to quite finish this. And since this is all, I'm gonna have to just light this place up. And why is my... There we go. Skeleton, I don't have enough torches to cover up this whole thing. Oh god. Oh god. Close up the windows. I should have just kept those torches for this. Gonna have to go and get some. Run! Oh my god. Sorry, pig, but I'm gonna need these torches more than you will. Oh god, okay, we're going back in, don't worry. We're going back in. Okay, no worries. And I have a roof open, excellent. Well, we can look up at the night sky. Well, I'll just let this sit here for a second while I go grab my text real quick. Yeah, sorry, I can't make a bed. Got plenty of wood. Yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, now I've acquired my cellular device. I think I'm going to skip through the night, so I will see you in a bit. Okay, here I made some improvements to my base. Well, it's a couple blocks further down, so this is ground level right here. And so I can poke out and attack stuff. And I... gotten a couple tussles, as you can see, as my health is halfway gone from crazy sniper skeletons no-scoping me. So yeah, I've been digging out our murder holes. Yep, so I can just do that. Hey there, creeper. You know, he's like, that's a very nice house you have. It'd be a shame if something happened to it. But too bad. Oh, jeez. Man, I'm just having a party out there, I swear. Oh, god. One fell inside my house. I'm being shot at from all angles. Dive. Why'd you just go on top of something? Okay. Creepers, I'm getting rid of you. Anybody else? Sorry about the render distance change. Okay.